Hi, Big Tractor Power fans. In this video, I would like to share with you some of the John Deere tractors that I really like. These tractors have what I refer to as a double model number. In the four-digit sequence that sets out the model designation, the two middle numbers are the same, like the John Deere 8770 that you saw working at the beginning of this video. This video will share 13 different John Deere tractors that have been produced over the past five decades that have that double model number. We're going to take a look at great tractors like the 4440, the 8440, 8770, 8110, 8220, 9220, 7330, 9330, and so on. There are 13 total tractors with double model numbers in this video, and I've counted up a total of 20 that have been produced that have those double model numbers. I've been filming digital videos for Big Tractor Power YouTube for 10 years, and these are the 13 that I've tracked down, and I'm going to keep on looking for those seven others, so hopefully I can do a complete compilation someday of all the John Deere tractors that share that double model number. But let's head out to the field so you can see and hear these John Deere tractors at work, as well as take a look at their years of production and horsepower ratings.
Thank you.
I hope you've enjoyed spending some time out in the field hearing and seeing these John Deere tractors with a double model number designation. I'd like to hear in the comments section below this video what your favorite tractor was in the video, or what tractor with a double model number you had hoped that might be in this, or is your favorite one. Again, there are at least 20 of these tractors. I've been able to film 13 of them. Top on my priority list to find are a John Deere 4555 and a John Deere 8330 to continue this video series moving forward. I have to say that among my favorite double model number John Deere tractors are the John Deere 4440, the 8440, the 8770, and the 9330. I included the John Deere 4455 and the 8345R tractor in this video. While they're not exactly double model numbers, I really like the sequence of numbers, and they're pretty close and just have a cool designation. If you would like to see more tractor and farming videos like this one, consider subscribing to Big Tractor Power YouTube, where there's over 1,000 videos of farm machines in action. If you've enjoyed the content of the video, consider giving it a thumbs up, as that helps notify more tractor fans about this video's presence on YouTube. Make sure to click on the notifications bell as well, so you'll know when the next Big Tractor Power video is released. New videos are coming out almost every day from the channel. If you have any questions or thoughts about this video, please leave them in the comments section below, as I try to respond to every post that is made. If you would like to get a preview of what is coming up next on Big Tractor Power YouTube, make sure to check out Big Tractor Power Instagram, where I share pictures and short video clips of what is currently being filmed in the field. As always, thank you for watching.